Larry. Larry, under the dome of heaven, one of billions, who sees him, much less knows him? A speck, a living, breathing, moving speck, so tiny in history, a little bit. Yet his story resonates, a voice filling that dome, unique, clear, telling the story he's lived. And he's heard, he's listened to. All else is still and fades away. He is the focus, the center, every word received in love and mercy. The pains, the misadventures, the mistakes, lovingly received, a creature evolving, a life loved.